Dear friends, today we will see about the basics of HTML. And after watching this video, there will be several videos related to HTML that will follow, right? So please watch all other videos which are linked to this video, okay? And this is the first video about HTML. And please watch all other videos, right, that we upload here, and only then you can able to understand about HTML. Okay, let us see. Thank you.
About HTML, HTML is hypertext markup language. It is the most basic building block of the web. It defines the meaning and structure of web content. Technologies that describe a web page's appearance or presentation is called cascading style sheet, CSS. Any other technologies that describe a web page's functionality or behavior is called JavaScript. Hypertext means the links that connect web pages to one another, either within a single website or between websites. Links are the very basics to the web. By uploading some content to the internet and linking it to pages created by other people, we become an active participant in the World Wide Web or WWW. HTML uses markup to annotate text, images, and other content for display in a web browser. Web browsers are Chrome, Firefox, Safari, Microsoft Edge, Opera, SeaMonkey, Vivaldi, Yandex, Pale Moon, etc.
An HTML document is set off from other text in a document by tags. Tags consist of the element name surrounded by less than symbol and greater than symbol. Okay, and the name of an element inside a tag is case insensitive. That is, whatever it is, that is, it can be either uppercase or lowercase or a mixture of uppercase and lowercase, that doesn't matter. It is not the HTML element is case insensitive. Okay, for example, the title tag can be written as either less than symbol, then capital T, that is, then title, then close, that is a greater than symbol, or less than tag and fully capital letters, title title, all in capital letters, then greater than symbol, or in any other way, it can be mixture also, right? That doesn't matter. That means HTML elements are case insensitive. Either you can write in small letters or capital letters or title case or mixture of small letters and capital letters, that doesn't matter. So that is a specialty of HTML element. Okay, then HTML markup includes special elements such as head, title, body, header, then footer, article, section, paragraph p, division div, then span, img for image, img, then aside, audio, canvas, data list, details, embed, navigation, NAV, then output, then progress, then video, then UL for unordered list, then OL for ordered list, then LI for list, and many more. Let us know more about HTML in the forthcoming videos. Okay, and these resources are from developer.mozilla.org. Thank you.